The Greenback Packers.
So as a fan, I just want to say to the owners, thanks for having us in today, and good luck today.
The team hasn't always been publicly owned. In fact, it was founded in 1923 by a couple of local entrepreneurs who hit up a meatpacking company for uniforms. That gave the new team a name. So the meatpacking boom put the Packers in Green Bay. But what boom put Wisconsin on the map?